Children, let's begin with chapter number 62, famous residences. Here are some buildings which are used as official residences of kings and presidents of various countries. Mention who is entitled to occupy these homes. Children, see the first one. This belongs to King of Sweden. Children, see the second one. This house belongs to President of Taiwan. So, aap yahan pe likhoge President of Taiwan. Now, see this house. This belongs to President of Argentina. So, aap likhenge President of Argentina here. President of Argentina. Next one. See the fourth one. This belongs to King of Thailand. So, aap yahan pe likhoge King of Thailand. And the next one is, this belongs to President of Czech Republic. So, you will write President of the Czech Republic. President of the Czech Republic. Public. And this house belongs to President of Russia. So, aap yahan pe likhenge President of Russia. See the seventh one, children. This is home of Queen of England. So, you are going to write Queen of England. And this is, ye kiska home hai? This is President of Brazil. So, aap yahan pe likhenge President of Brazil. And last, this home belongs to King of Brunei. So, aap yahan pe likhenge King of Brunei. King of Brunei.